what I'm gonna make clear is I'm gonna open some gifts today. So let's turn on the Xbox, let's play some music, let's get a vibe going, and let's open these gifts, guys. We got a lot of gifts. These are our gifts today. And we got clothes in the background, which I should pick up. But look at this, we got some gifts. Thank you guys. Big one first. I say, guys, we start small. And then we'll go big, all right? I'm gonna put on some music though, because I think we can vibe while we open some gifts. I will try it on too, all right? So you guys, if it's a shirt, I'll try it on, you guys see what it is. All right, first gift. Let's see what we got here. So, shine yo. Ooh, okay. What do we got here? We got a new Ray Dunn. Oh, green robe. I love it. Wow. Beautiful. Now, I have a ton of robes, guys. But it's awesome. I know, eh? We got a nice gift here, guys. See, I'm not sure what this company is, but I'm kind of loving it because it's like Spider-Man. You know what I mean? Spider. It's got different kind of material. It's kind of like working material, like working. Yeah, but I love it. It's nice. Thank you so much. Ski wear. Okay, yes, that's ski wear. Perfect. That is good ski wear. That's why it's so thick. Perfect. I love it. Okay, I like this hat. Woo! We got a hat. R. I don't know what R stands for. If you guys know, let me know. But I love this hat. Jesus Murphy. Okay, it's the Ruggers. Yeah, guys, red is my color. Thank you. That's awesome. All right, we got another hat, and it's Canada weather gear. Wow. Wow, is this hat ever worn? Like, I'm talking, that's a warm hat. Warm. This hat is so cute. I love how it's like really big, you know? Like it's like, it makes my head look like a bobblehead. I think that's very cute. So we got the spider hat. We got the Ruggers, if I said that right. I really like this hat, so I think we're gonna keep it on. I kind of look like Ashton Kutcher. You know what I mean? All right, nice. We got Prime Connect. Nice. And, oh, we got a big sweater here. Let's see what this is. Ruggers. Perfect. Perfect. We got a Ruggers sweater to match the hat. Okay, what is up, guys? It's your boy Whitey. Today we're opening gifts, and I say this too much, but you guys don't have to send gifts. All right. Come in here, share the love, have fun, enjoy your time. I'm a model and I'm opening gifts for you guys. Yo, this sweater is sick. Loving it, guys. We're going Ruggers today. All right, thank you so much, guys. We are almost on the first box. We have a lot of boxes to go. Ooh, this looks kind of cool. Wow, this is cool. This is a Christmas decorate. Christmas decorate. And you put it on your tree. Cute, thank you. Thank you so much. Alrighty. One more thing. I'm gonna have to clean up, guys, after this. Like, a big cleanup after this, but it's whatever. Give me something to do. We got this. Blessed by Ray Dunn. I wonder what it is. You think it's soap? It's soap. Look at that. This is probably the best soap bar I've ever seen. Like, this is what I mean by I like soap. Like, I honestly want to bite it. Not actually, ew. But yeah, soap bar. Oh, it's so like, it's my bar of soap. Here, take it. You want a bar of soap? Oh my gosh, that soap smells so freaking good. Thank you so much for the gift, guys. Wow. Ray Dunn. So I am definitely using that in the shower. Am I weird, guys, that I love soap so much? Or do you guys feel me a little bit? I feel like you guys feel me. Because something about soap bars. Not the spray soap. I can give a damn about the spray soap or the squirt soap. That's just so basic, you know? I'm more into like the bar. Actually, the bar is more basic, but I like the bar. I sound like Kelly right now, same basic. Let's get the other gift, guys. We're getting sidetracked here. And now I'm opening some gifts. Yes, I am pulling it open because we're gonna find out what it is. When you left, I lost a part of me. It's just so hard to... I went off there, guys. I'm together. All right, we're at the next gift. Yeah, so we got a letter here. All right, so we're getting into the letters. I'm kind of nervous to get into the letters because I don't want to say anything wrong and I don't want to not be able to read very well. All right, so this is a long letter. I'm going to read it after. I save all my letters and I put it in a box, guys, so I can have it when I'm older, because it's gonna be something to look back at and it's gonna be like, wow, you know, that was such a good chapter in my life. So I'm gonna put that in the box. All right, guys, and we will read it as a family, but thank you for taking your time and writing that. Put this in my bag. All right, here we go. We got some new university stuff. Wow, we got another Ruggers. Is that the same sweater? That's the same sweater. I guess I got two sweaters. You know what, they're actually different. This one doesn't pop out as much. This one. So I'll save this in my closet up top, and it'll be my extras. And yeah, if my brother wants to wear it, give it to my brother or something. Thank you so much. We got a nice hat too. Oops, did I miss something? Who's it from? It is from Karen. Thank you, Karen. I know you're going through a tough time with your name right now, you know, Karens, but listen, you're not that Karen. You're a sweet Karen. Thank you, Karen. Love you. Hope you guys are enjoying me opening gifts. All right, so we got that. Let's see what's next. So that was the second box, guys. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 things to open. 15 things to open, guys. We are on our next box. Let's see what we got. Be gentle to yourself. Exactly. That's why I need a lovely lady in my life. Treat me good. Who knew I needed more hangers? No, I'm just joking. But we got new hangers, guys. That is so awesome. Because with all these sweaters and stuff, I need new hangers. So, cheers! Thank you so much. Let's go hang them up in my closet. It's perfect because there's so many sweaters and shirts I have right now on my bed that are just... I don't have hangers, right? But now, I got hangers. All I need now, guys, and I'm not asking for you guys. I'm not fishing for something. I'm gonna go buy it. So no one buy me it, okay? Honestly though, don't. I'm gonna go buy some Lululemon pants. Get some nice pants. Because I have so many sweaters, but I don't have pants. So yeah. And we dropped all the hangers. Get with me. Music sets you free. Beauty, guys. So we got all the hangers set up. All right, guys, let's see. Next box. Ow. Ow. I hurt my ear. It's okay, I'm good, I'm strong, I'm a man. Alrighty, here we go. Yes, this is a big box. This is a big box, so here we go. Let's see what's in here. Jesus. Any human size yet? No. Thank goodness. That would be very scary. All right, I'm excited for this gift, guys. I don't know if I've mentioned that, but I'm excited for this gift. Let's see. So, we got a nice note from Paul Smith. And it says, "Dear Will, this is sent with love. We thought you could use a good carry-on bag for your travel and hope you like this one." Carry-on bag? I'm excited. "Stay well, be happy, and know you are a special person." That means so much to me, guys. It's like you guys know that I can be down on myself sometimes and think that I'm like not enough or just, yeah. Like just sometimes I just you know, feel like a bum, like just feel gross about myself. And you guys writing these little notes makes my whole day, like literally my whole day. So thank you for calling me a special person. You're a very special person for writing this to somebody, because that takes a lot of effort, to be honest. Yeah, just unreal. So keep being you, keep doing good, keep spreading positivity. You're making a change in this world for sure. Thank you for the gift. It doesn't say a name, or I would say who it is, but it doesn't say a name. We got bubble wrap. We got bubble wrap. Thought it would never pop there. No! Wow. Wow. This gift is honestly turning your boy Whitey on. This gift looks so nice. All right. And I love Paul Smith. I love how it's different colors. It's like a rainbow. It's very cute. And they have a zebra, which I really like. It's awesome. So this is unreal, guys. I'm so excited to show you guys this gift. Yeah. Here it is. And honestly, I did need a travel bag. So thank you. Drum roll, please, ladies. Drum roll. Ladies and gentlemen, there's probably some gentlemen in here. Sorry about that. Oh my goodness. It even smells like my grandma's purse. Oh, look at that. That is so gorgeous. Guys, stop it. I'm so grateful right now. Let me know how I look if I'm walking through the airport. Paul Smith shirt, Paul Smith bag. Oh, honey. Oh, honey, as Kelly would say. Oh, honey. Yo, thank you guys. Thank you so much. Yeah. All over, all over. I'm obsessed. And that's why with all these gifts, I want to redecorate my room now, because yeah, I'm obsessed. I go to sleepovers, pack my Paul Smith bag, you know, put my Xbox in here, whatever I want. Unreal. Thank you so much. The company sent it? No. No. There's no way the company sent it. It was from a fan, which is even better. You know what, Paul Smith? I would rather it be from a fan. Actually, it would be very cool if Paul Smith sent me something, but still. Taking forever getting this thing off. Okay, we'll do this later, but yeah, as you guys can see. And yes, we got a letter. One second. I think this is a letter. We'll find out. No, the company didn't send it to me. It was from a fan, guys. No rumors. It doesn't say whose it's from. It does not say who it's from, guys, and I would love to know who it's from. wonder who it is. You think the company? That would be really cool. That would be very cool. It could be the company. I did read the note, guys. It says, "Dear Will, this is sent with love. We thought you could use a good carry-on bag for your travels and hope you like this one. Stay well, be happy, and know you're a special person." And it says Paul Smith. I don't know. If it was from a fan, thank you so much. If it was from Paul Smith, thank you so much. This is very cool, very cool gift. All right, next gift, here we go. What do you guys want to do next? Do you guys want to open three little gifts, or do you guys want to just open the one big gift right now? Let's hear it in the chat. Three little gifts or the one big gift? Do you guys want to get the big gift done, or do you guys want to save it for the end? Big, three little, one big, the big one. I feel like low-key I want the big one too. Let's get the big one. Actually, change of mind. We're going the little ones. Change of mind. And saying Paul Smith bag is from a group of fans known as the OBWTTs. Okay, so we got it clarified. It is from a fan, a group of fans. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so, so much. So grateful for that. I love Paul Smith, and yeah, love Paul Smith. I just started liking Paul Smith. So I have a bag now. I got this bag too. Paul Smith. And guys, guess what's in this opening package? We got a new Paul Smith shirt. And you know why this is gonna look good in the closet? Because I got new hangers. So now I can actually hang it up. Yo guys, I am honestly way too pumped right now that you guys got me Paul Smith. Cause I got still Paul Smith in the package right here, shirt right there, Paul Smith, sick colors. And then new Paul Smith shirt. Try it on. Okay. See, you know what's funny about me, guys? And Kelly gives me poo for this all the time. Expensive clothes, I almost want to frame it because I come from nothing, guys. Well, not nothing. My grandma had money. My parents didn't have a lot of money. But yeah, come from not much. And I just kind of always wore just kind of like simple clothes. You know what I mean? But when I get a designer tee like this, I honestly don't even want to wear it. I just want to friggin' frame it. But Kelly said, and it is true, to look the part of a model and stuff, I have to start getting used to just wearing nicer clothes and dressing a part and repping those brands. So that's what I gotta do. All right, let's see what we got here. You earned it. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you so much. It's a good feeling when you earn something. Like, it feels good. You know, doesn't feel good when you don't earn it. It literally doesn't. Maybe for a split millisecond, but that's it. You deserve the best. Oh, thank you guys. Oh, you guys are so friggin' nice. Make me wanna cry. Like, seriously. Alrighty, Paul Smith. And it fits good. This is nice. You put on a nice pair of jeans, you go out, you know, have a beer with the friends, look classy. I'm in love. Jeez. Thank you. And then we got another sick Paul Smith shirt I'm about to show you guys. mom. Right here. Paul Smith. This is gonna look sick going out, guys. They got those colors, like they got their colors. They're known for the colors, and that's what I really love. Because colors are beautiful, guys. You know what I mean? And they got these nice colors. And Paul Smith is my brand. Sorry, guys, I'm just checking myself out. I'm kind of obsessed with this Paul Smith thing. So I'm just kind of. All right, so thank you so much for the Paul Smith. I don't see a note, but so we're moving on. Let's go to the next year. It's too early for Christmas. No, it's not. It's never too early for Christmas. All right, it is Christ Day every day. This is sickening, guys, this next gift. And we got a note, thank you. I'm glad, time to read. Professor Whitey, put on your glasses, please, sir. One sec, I will, one sec. Let me grab my glasses, my reading glasses. William, my neighbor is Ron McLean. McLean, I think that's his name. Jesus, no way. I was hoping to get you something personalized to you, but hate to trade on friendship. But was able to snag you this autographed hometown jersey that Ron McLean autographed. I hope all is well, your friend slash fam, hashtag at OBW's comfy bed. Wow, that is insane, guys. You just got me blushing. A Ron McLean signed friggin' jersey? Look at that, guys. That is so freaking cool. I'm hanging this up in my bedroom. And it smells so good. Oh my God, guys, I'm so grateful. Thank you so much for that. Wow, that is gonna look so sick in the room. Hey guys, I got a Connor McDavid jersey right there signed. Ron McLean jersey right there signed. Dad just said jersey sweet. Yeah. P.S. There's a twist. One sec, guys. P.S. Last week I sent you a wooden box for you with bracelets. In your live, you mentioned that another fan sent you something girly to hang on them. Hope you can find another use for the box. Maybe you can store a gift cards in it. Ooh, that's smart. Maybe put my notes in that wooden box. And yes, I got my girly necklaces or bracelets. Bracelet holder. All right, beauty, thank you so freaking much for that. That is so, so freaking nice, you know? Like you could have kept that jersey and you decided to give it to me. Thank you, thank you. Thanks. I'm obsessed. Like when I look at that jersey, guys, I'm obsessed. Wow, and it's hometown hockey, it says on it. Thank you. We all love you. Oh, thank you, guys. I love you guys so much. All right, next gift, guys. You guys ready to open some gifts? Let's take the glasses off. We're not reading anymore, but we'll save them for when we do read. Big box, not yet. Coming up, though. Hold up. Wanna have fun. Girls just wanna have fun. Pit check, quick pit check. Guys, I know I said my favorite brand was Paul Smith, but it doesn't mean you guys have to hear y'all love it. Thank you so much. Paul Smith. I think Paul Smith sends this letter all the time. Hurry up? Okay, I'll hurry up. Like, come on. Don't rush me. Jesus. Okay, so it's just that. Thought it was a note, but it's not. Hurry. Don't tick me off. Don't make Whitey mad, okay? Whitey's a nice guy, but he gets really mad. All right, so we got some Paul Smith here, guys. Look at that box. Jesus. Oh, loving the box. No, I know it's hot. I know you guys like to get me mad. Trust me, I know. You know, getting mad can be hot. You know, it shows a lot of testosterone. It's like, oh, don't do that. But you know what? I don't really like getting mad. Kind of like being happy. The song's good. Okay, nice sweater. Jesus. I think I have this sweater. I think it was the one in that package, but I could use another one because I'm gonna wear the heck out of these sweaters. I'm gonna try this on quick. Okay, let's take this off. I think we need another coffee soon, guys. Are you guys down for a little coffee break? Let's hear it in the comments. Who's down for a nice coffee break? Necklace, I know, eh? Love this necklace. Thank you, guys. Coffee break? I keep getting a whiff, but it doesn't smell. Well, we're gonna go put deodorant on anyway, because I don't want to put these new clothes on it to be all stinky. Yo, this sweater is sick. Paul Smith. Yo, this sweater is so sick, guys. Loving it. Dressing your model boy up in some Paul Smith. All right, so next gift, we got a note. Will, always let your light shine. Sorry guys, let me get my reading glasses quick. Will, always let your light shine. You have a beautiful heart and are meant for great things. Love, Gina Grace. Thank you, Gina Grace. Love your last name, by the way. And I love your first name. My aunt's name is Gina. And she's a beauty. Guess what we got, guys? We got... drum roll, please. Wow. This cup looks so freaking cool. Yo guys, I officially have my new favorite mug. Who's gonna beat it? Who's gonna beat it? No, but literally, oh my frick. I love this mug. It says shine bright and it's like colorful and it's like low-key white, but it's colorful. It's like chrome. Jesus. All I think about is you, even when I'm with my boo. This is my boo. Over you, no matter what I do. All I think about is you, even when. That mug is so freaking nice. Gina, thank you so much. I'm obsessed. I'm literally obsessed. Whew. All right, next gift, guys. We're gonna have a big cleanup day. But it's okay. I'm over it. All right, guys, next gift, here we go. All right, guys, should we open the big gift? I say we open the big gift here. All right, guys, let's open the big gift. Let's see what we got in here. Let's see what we got here. Wow, there's gonna be a lot of cleaning up today, guys. But like I said, I'm over it. I'm not over it. I'm not a cleaner. Actually, I don't mind. What is this? What do we got here? My dad said I'm not over it. Oh, wow. It looks like a picture frame, guys. We got a picture frame. Let's see what it is. A lot of bubble wrap to play with later. Have a bubble party. Let's check what's in here. Your boy Whitey made it in People's Magazine, sexiest TikToker. And I'm going against Noah Beck and all those guys. Whew. And there's some sexy TikTokers out there, guys. I wouldn't call myself the sexiest. Maybe I would. Maybe I would. Alrighty. Let's see what we got here. Here we go. Bubble wrap smells so good. I wish I could explain it to you guys. It smells kind of like a pool. Open. Sorry, guys. I'm taking forever. Oh, yeah. You guys don't like hotel pool? So good. Hurry. Okay, I'm hurrying. No way. No way, guys. I'm in love. I'm literally
I'll be eating a buffalo chicken panini.
In love.
Naz, spare a pound? What? No, pounds, shillings, lolly.
Wally.
I don't have any money.
You don't look broke.
Isn't that sick? Someone frame this for me, guys. My People magazine cover. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is so freaking cool. Like, now I can put this on my wall. People sexiest. Wow. It making me emotional kind of, because it's so cool, guys. Literally beside Keon Reeves or whatever his name is, I can't pronounce it. Pete Davidson, Harry Styles, Kevin Hart, Timothée Chalamet. Like, that is sick. Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks, Dad, for saying you deserve it. Thank you. Wow, what a thoughtful gift is right, guys. Thank you so freaking much. I'm gonna hang this on my wall as soon as my dad helps me out hanging on my wall. We gotta get that painting up on my wall. People's sexiest guy, my jerseys. Like, guys, my room is about to look so sick and I'm so excited, guys. Yeah. Kelly just said he got one as well. That is so thoughtful, guys, and awesome. Thank you. Seriously. Just the little things like that, like actually framing it and sending it over. So freaking nice. Nope. There is no card. There is no card. So just the picture. But I just want to thank you to whoever sent this. I'm sure I'll find out who sent this to me. Thank you. This is an emotional moment for me. I just got this picture, People's Sexiest TikToker. I'm so proud to be announced as that. And I just saw my old landscaping truck. Brings me back to the days where I was landscaping and just dreaming about doing something with my life and being able to talk to people and, you know, just get out there. I knew I had something special deep down inside me that I wanted to share to the world. And now that you guys are making it become a reality, I just can't thank you guys enough. Like, it's awesome. Someone just said, I'm making dreams come true. That's my goal, you know? I really want to make your guys' dreams come true, and I hope I'm a good role model. Love you guys. We're opening the next gift right now, by the way, guys. Sorry, I'm getting a little tired right now. Kind of zoning off, and I'm on live. Craig, I gotta wake up, but... yeah, your boy Whitey is getting a little tired, but we're on the next gift, so let's see what we got here. It kind of feels like a pen. I'm not sure. Let's check it out. Yes, they're a couple pens. Perfect. And they're pretty. Jesus, these pens are cute. Look at that. Excuse me. That's like diamond. And I got silver, bronze, and gold. This is so beauty for my acting because I actually ran out of pens. Now I got unlimited pens for my acting. Thank you. Yes, Sparkle, my favorite. Thank you. And we got a note, so we're gonna read the note. Actually, we might not read the note. We're not gonna read the note. We're gonna wait to read this note. Because it's very long and it's cursive. This will take me 10 minutes to read. I don't wanna do that on live. So we're gonna put this where the notes are. Thank you so much. Actually, let's see if we can see who it's from. It is from shoot, I honestly cannot read that name. I'm so sorry. And it's not your writing. It's literally my reading. Do you guys know what name that is? Wendy? No, not Wendy. Maria. It's Maria. Yes. Good job. Yes, it's Maria. Thank you so, so much, Maria. Thank you. Beauty, so pumped. That is awesome. Thank you for the pens. Now I have my own pretty pens, you know? I don't have to go buy pens. I got three, they're cute, and they're mine. So thank you. Thank you so much. Next gift, here we go. Next gift. Yes! Yes! Thank you guys. We got more bracelets to add to my bracelet holder. So let's grab it. We got my green bracelets. We got it, we got it. Wow, these are cool. It's like moon rock. Wow. And then this is like just pure black. This is like a nice oil black. And then we got a matte black. This is perfect because it spices up my bracelet holder because all of them are green, but it would be cool to have different colors. If I had like yellow, green, blue, red, black, you know what I mean? So, but this is very, very cute. Like, I'm obsessed. Especially when my room looks nice and it's classy, I grab my bracelets, grab my watches, whatever I want. Cool. I just lost the package because there was something. Found it. Wow. So let's read the note. A gift from Mary Ann Jamieson. Thank you, Mary Ann Jamieson, so much. You literally read my mind by picking the different colors. Now we have red, purple. I don't know if that's the right colors, but it's colorblind, but that's what it looked, I'm colorblind, but that's what it looks like to me. Yeah, and she said, Mary said, love everything about you. Thank you. Thank you for sharing your dreams and journey with us. My pleasure, literally my pleasure. This is what I always wanted to do. And you're welcome. Love you always from Mary Ann Jamieson. Thank you, Mary Ann Jamieson. Thank you so much. This is so cute. Add this to my thing. And we'll keep your notes with the note guy. She's got daddy babies. Put them on holder. Yes, we are putting them on the holder. I'm excited to see what it looks like on the holder. She's got Betty Davis ass. These are so pretty. Like, literally. I'm obsessed. All right. So we got, put that one on. And then put these two on. The blue is very nice. My bracelet holder is starting to look fancy like yours, I bet. We are on to our next gift here. Let's see what we got. Drum roll, please. Da-da-da-da. Next gift, here we go. Da-da-da-da. Drum roll, please. Wow, this is cute. Cute little box. Come here. William, when I think of you, I think of kindness, I think of wisdom, and I think of love. Thank you for being the bright light you are. Heather, Heather V. Thank you, Heather. That means so much. That I make you think of kindness, wisdom, and love. That's so cute. That literally is so cute and so deep and so meaningful. Thank you so much. Let's see what Heather got us. Heather, honey. Let's see what you got, honey. Heather. Heather, you didn't. You didn't. You really didn't. Heather. Heather. No, Heather. Wow, we got a Paul Smith bracelet. I'm so pumped because now it's time to add a designer bracelet to the normal bracelets. See, the thing that sucks, actually no, it fits. We're all good. I thought I was honestly getting upset there because I have such big hands that it does not fit. Any bracelet doesn't fit Will's hands. Because he's got ape hands. I got gorilla hands. These are huge hands. All right? Am I proud of it? No. Is she? Yeah. Joking. But yeah, look at that. That is freaking cute, guys. Look at those. It's like the little rainbow. That is nice. Thank you so much for the... I'm literally obsessed. I'm gonna add this to my bracelet collection right now. Look at the colors, so cute, so pretty. Oh my goodness, so cute. I need to shave my beard. Okay, next gift, guys, here we go. This shirt, guys, I'm very pumped for. We got another Paul Smith card, so let's see if it's actually, no, it's, they always send this, actually. It's literally just the order number for Paul Smith. I guess because it's kind of an expensive gift. That's why they do that. There was no note with this, so I don't know who it's from. But I just want to say, I'm in love. It is Paul Smith. Let's take this sweater off. Let's hang her up. And then let's put the other sweater on. I really want to try this. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Didn't even see you there. That was funny. I turned my head. I'm like, oh, hey, guys, how are you doing? Already in love. Sick, eh? Like, I'm literally loving it. As soon as my body gets a little, I keep saying this though. It's getting better though, just give me some time. By the time I'm 22, you guys are gonna see a wicked body on the kid. Like, see how I'm kinda like this, and my chest is flat? It's gonna be like this. Just like that. Abs are gonna be. Okay, guys. Wow, we have two more boxes left and we're about to open them. Are you guys ready? Here we go. Drum roll, please. Do it so I can take a nap. Yes, a nap sounds very good. As much as I can't take a nap because I gotta keep moving. Guys, you're killing me. You're killing me. You're literally killing me. Another Paul Smith sweater, and it is green. A green Paul Smith hoodie? That is freaking my style. Jesus. But yeah, beautiful. Paul Smith sweater, it's green. I am fired up. I'm fired up. Should we try it on? Okay. We're trying it on. All right, let's try this sweater on, guys. Already loving it. Jesus, Murphy, loving it. Wow, this sweater is my style, guys. Wow, you guys like this hoodie? I'm obsessed with it right now. It is looking nice. Beautiful, guys, can we just take a look at my room quick? Sorry, it's so zoomed out here. Can we just take a look at my room quick? You must be my lucky star. Look at this, just friggin' boxes, boxes. Jesus. And then, you must be my lucky star. If you shine on me wherever you are. This box is a big freaking box, guys. Like, it's not as big as the other one, but this thing is freaking heavy. Like, heavy. So this is the last box, guys. Last but definitely not least. Well, we'll see. We'll see. No, I'm kidding. We don't pick favorites and we don't say what's least and not least. Oh my, guys, 1 second. We missed a gift. We missed a gift. We got a long sleeve Paul Smith shirt too. Obsessed. Let's hang this up because I don't want to scrumple it or nothing. So let's hang this up. Okay, so the last gift are hangers. Woo! Because we do need hangers, and these are the soft hangers. They're soft, you know? So beautiful. We got hangers, guys. This is so awesome. Do we have a note? No, we don't have any notes. We got a lot of hangers. Holy crap. Yeah, honestly. I might have too much now. Very, very thoughtful gift is right. Very thoughtful gift. Yeah, thank you so much. My love heart is soft. Some for dad, that's smart. Some for dad. Yep. Give dad some. Call it unwrapped with Whitey. Ooh. That's kind of a good idea. Kind of sounds dirty, you know, unwrapped by Whitey. But if you look at it that way, actually, maybe. No, yeah, unwrapped by Whitey. That's a good idea, actually. Do YouTube unwrapped by Whitey. Or an unwrapped by Whitey series, you know? That's a good idea. Guys, this was so fun. First gift opening live. So freaking fun. Like, you know? I'm so grateful for you guys doing this to me. And it doesn't matter if you guys send gifts or you don't, or if you send a bracelet or if you send a Paul Smith sweater. Whatever you guys send, whatever you guys do, I'm so grateful. You guys don't even know. I'm doing this for entertainment, having fun, showing you guys the gifts I got. Hope you guys are loving it. And if you're not, F off. No, don't F off. If you don't, let me know and we'll negotiate, figure out a better way, okay? I'm a good guy. I love you guys so much. And thanks for being there for me.